all of us are Shekiri children. We don't want our matter to be spread in pages of newspaper and police station. If you go to pages of internet, now our story is being aired in internet. We don't want those things. We are here to apologize, to appeal to the AIG. Let him tell them to go home and settle their matter. We don't want all this coming to police. The chiefs, they are capable to settle the matter. And the ruling house, all of them should go home to go and settle their matter. What we want here, the AIG should give them date. They should come back with the settlement one agreement to inform the AIG. We don't want problem.
We have heard your concerns and properly channel your concerns to the authority, the AIG. You said you want the matter to remove from the police station, right? And take him back to Warri so people can explore the ADR, alternative dispute resolution. We'll channel that to the AIG and get his approval so we can now properly remove the case from the police. But I want you to know that it was not the police who went to Warri to go and start intervening in matters issues that relate to Warri Kingdom. It was based on the petition that was written to the AIG that was approved for investigation by the AIG that we are investigating in case of burglary and stealing. I understand that the crowns of the Olu of Warri, over that is 100 of years old, they are nowhere to be found. So that's based on that petition that was written to the AIG. That is why the police got involved in this matter. Ordinarily, the police will not come to Warri and start involving themselves in your traditional issues.